I'm turning the torch off. You don't even need the torch to see.
Can you use it?
It's a wasp.
What is it?
Yes, the other day my wife taps out with my foot and I heard what sounded like a wasp.
Yeah,
don't we? Alright. Cave spiders anywhere? You and Mum found out there were cave spiders, didn't we?
Yeah.
Searched it out later on. Don't see any. Something. Loads. They always seem to be at the corners, don't they?
Yeah.
That's back at the entrance. Just stay away from there. Just come back. I've got my lantern today, guys, haven't I? Hold on. Oh, look at that thing. The wall breaks up again. See, we're at L1.
Okay.
Was this arrow here before? Oh, Mum, you haven't been in this bit, have you?
No.
So this is the first time for you?
Yeah.
I remember seeing that graffiti. I don't know about that arrow, though.
No,
check back at that later. K3. Oh, Mum, I think when I got to K, yeah, I think that's when I realised there was another block.
Oh, right.
I was like, K, because there's more. Last time I saw him in the rush, wasn't I? Because he was saying to me, like, I'm nearly done stuff. Oh, that coming fast thing again, I remember seeing that the other week. Or the other, yeah, last week. Carry on up that a bit, please. Thank you. Mum, this lantern It's really good, isn't it? Lighting every... Turn the torch off for a minute, like literally turn it off. See, literally, it's lighting up everything. I remember seeing that. I think that's the wall you're banging on. Oh, I was hitting something. Oh, there's spiders everywhere. I remember seeing that, I think. The symbols or whatever. I remember seeing that big stump thing there. And coming fast. So silent in there as well. I think I picked up last time or something. I was waiting for him to hear something. Kicks. One of those square pelicans. Another hatch. Do you think it's just dirt covering that? J3. You never been in J before, have you, like, the level? Sorry. There you go. The little white colour. Oh, I can't see as much. Oh, that's creepy, Mum. I can't see as much anywhere. Oh, it's like we're in the caves. Spots that I saw the other day, who were nesting. Is there spider things in it now? I'm gonna turn the other.
Okay.
There you go. See everything in front of us. Which direction should we go?
I don't mind, mate.
This way? Is it because we heard people?
Yeah, I'm just not comfortable, to be honest.
Yeah, me too. Same. Since the after, you know, put all over Facebook. Yeah. Could be like, you know, drug addicts coming down here now. That's like 14, but I realise it's 9. There's a light up here. Oh, it's those fence panels again. There's been people here. There's been people here, there's bits of wood up. 3 bits of wood. That was not there last time. Should you not go up there? Yeah, it's about, I didn't see 3 bits of wood up before.
Oh, okay.
I swear I didn't. Check back with the videos later. Should we make our way back to the exit again?
Yeah.
Should we do that as well?
Yeah.
So we can't
comfortable.
Yeah, can't make it any further because I'm worried. But fill up with the bombings and sort of, yeah, fill up with the bombings and sort of druggy gang or something. Should we go this way to make a shortcut? It's just for here, Mum. Two more lefts and that's it. I feel like there's something or someone in there. Yeah, I feel like someone's going to jump out at us, sort of dragging and beat us up and then just kill us or whatever. Are we alright?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, just cut down there. Yeah, I feel uncomfortable this time, I don't know why. Thanks for this lantern, no, lighting everything up for us. That's right. Okay. Thank you.
Alright. I know we're probably fine, but...
Yeah, I just feel uncomfortable. I feel like there's something in there.
Yeah.
Like, human. Like, you know, gang or something like that.
Not so much that, it's just being from here shouting at us.
Yeah. Right, peace out. So we didn't stay in there the longest time, guys. Well, 13. Have you seen numbers before? Let's look through here. I don't remember seeing this.